Here we are at a beautiful home on Nicholas. This is one of the bank-owned properties here in Fountain Hills. This is a particularly nice one in the golf course area. Some great architecture. And this was somebody's project. They did some wonderful upgrades inside. Most of them are finished. Not all of them were able to be finished. So it's a great project for somebody that simply wants to add their own personal touches. But the views in the area, you've got big mountain views, including Four Peaks and the North Mazatzals. Front patio. Also, the home features security doors on all of the exterior entrances. This is probably a home that was lived in by folks who lived here part-time and wanted that extra security. It also makes it very easy to open up the main doors and allow some breeze in on cool evenings. Tongue and groove ceilings. Somebody did a great job of entertainment shelving. Big spot for a large screen TV, and there's even a wood-burning fireplace. Floor coverings in this home are a gold travertine with some beautiful mosaic inlays. The kitchen is open on two ends and features granite countertops. Quite a bit of work has been done in a renovation. And there's still a little bit left to do, but you've got a very nice granite-topped island. There is, in addition to the great room, there's also a very large dining room or office space with a coved ceiling. Some very pretty arched windows. The master bedroom of this home is quite large with double doors out to the back patio. Plenty of room for extra furniture and even a sitting area. And again, the coved ceiling all the way around, as well as some specialty lighting and a double door entry. Here in the master bath, you've got double sinks, nice big garden tub and a walk-in shower. And then a very large closet with lots of shelving on all three sides. Here in the guest bath, again, you've got a beautiful granite. Some nice faux finishes, great selection of light fixtures, and just a well put together bath space. There are wood doors all the way throughout the home. The laundry room features cabinetry as well as a sink, and there's even a pool bath with easy access to the backyard. And then here's that nice big back patio, again with more of the security doors, a pass-through, and in the backyard, along with a nice patch of grass, there's a citrus tree, some beautiful planter areas, as well as some oleanders to create a privacy barrier. And then a beautiful stone pebbles finish pool that unfortunately right now needs a little attention. And the best part is that this house features a great view of our famous Red Rock Mountain. Nice big backyard, plenty of spaces for planters, dining areas, and outdoor enjoyment.